downloading an Unreal Engine project on Google Drive. There is a project shared by my teammates. When we try to click download, we need to be very patient and wait. So here, what happened is that after 10 minutes, 4 different projects will be downloaded. They are actually not repeated, but 4 different parts of the same project. So what we are going to do is that erect them. So after we erect them, we will see these 4 folders. What we can do is that one of them, you can see the first one is just content saved. Second one is with something that we can open. Let's try to open it. Okay, it takes some time for rendering. But if we see the open world, so many things are blank. We can come here and create a new folder. We'll just name it File Project. And now we just copy and paste. And now we can copy and paste them one by one here. First one and then second one, copy and paste. See here, very important, when we see the replace, let's just click yes. And then we also follow the same next one. We can replace again. Okay, now the last one. Yeah, again, let's replace. Okay, now let's open the project again. It may take a bit time of rendering, so we can just wait patiently. So we can see here, look, everything is rendered, and we can have a try for the demo done, but at least the project is showing. Now we can try for the bigger one. We can fly smoothly. Look. So here's everything. Thanks for following my video and have a good day.